Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. Let's talk about anger today. With anger, there's a threshold where you're in control of it. So many people talk to me and say they can't control their anger. They just explode. Something happens and all of a sudden they're there. Understand that when you become angry, one of the things happens is there is a neurological impulse with energy going through your body. And there's that split second where you know you're going to get angry. Well, you're not angry yet. That's the place where you can control it. I want you to practice being in that place and deciding that the anger and the outcome of it is not going to take you where you want to go. Kind of momentarily flash forward just a moment and see what the outcome is going to be, what the cause of your anger is going to create. In that moment of decision, it's a time when you take a slow, deep breath and decide how you want to express yourself or just simply leave the room. Many times if you change your environment, the anger will dissipate. Sometimes if we continue to focus on what we're angry about, it gets worse and worse and worse. And then we do something very dangerous, imprint that anger into a cell. And anytime we're in the same stimulus response situation, it refires and we do not even know why we're angry. So I want you to practice that today. Very simple. When you feel like you're starting to get angry, in that moment before you are, decide you're going to do something else. Flash forward and think about what it's going to cause. Because I can guarantee you it's not going to cause what you think it's going to cause. It's going to make the situation worse. So in all of your anger, we all have it. We all have frustration, especially this day and age. I want you to learn how to control that. Not make an excuse. Just say it's the way I am. And have people walk on eggshells around you. That's not fair either. Because all you're going to do is repel every person in your life. Work on your anger. Decide you're going to create a new strategy, and you're going to allow that new strategy to work. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you an extraordinary day without anger. Bye-bye.